be showing you how to train your cat. This is my favorite cat, Daisy. She's 5 years old now, so it might be easier to train her than the others. So first thing you need is a cat. Then you're gonna need a bag of treats. It's the most easiest way. If your cat likes toys a lot, then maybe that'll work, but it's probably gonna be the treats that work the best. So, I like to get about 6 treats. 3 for each trick I like to do. But today we'll be using 2 treats. Alright? I like to go up high. And I like to go circle. Good girl. And again, circle. And then sometimes I like to go. You see, this is a new trick I've been learning. Okay, let's try it again. If you don't want it. Okay. Come on, you do it. It's the last one. And that's all. Thanks.